Hello, it's Ali and welcome back. In today's video, I'm gonna showcase how I designed and 3D printed garage toolbox. It's a 1/10 scale garage toolbox. It took me about an hour to figure out how it works. And here is the size wise comparing the 1/10 scale car. Excuse the multicolor because I had to finish all the half spool filaments. I have a few layer missing spots because of changing the filaments. The STL files available for those of you subscribed to our channel and liked our page, Skill Addiction. If you are a subscriber and liked our page, just DM us on our page and we'll send you the files. And that is it for this video. Like and subscribe if you haven't already, and I will see you in the next project. Bye for now.